It was raining at the track on Friday, and the race will go on even if it's raining on Sunday. But we talked to former champ Jackie Stewart and got some tips on driving in the rain.
And I won probably more wet races than most people did.
Wet roads can make any driver on the road angry and frustrated, but a champion driver says you should be sensitive.
You've got to be a sensitive driver. You've got to have real feely, touchy, you know, relationship with the car.
Especially traveling 100 miles per hour, you need a tender touch.
If you're turning the steering wheel, you don't want that. You want to be a gentle.
But while you need to be sensitive, you also need science. And F1 cars are crafted to withstand the rain.
The car underneath is sucking itself onto the ground, the aerodynamics of the car.
The cars themselves and tires designed for heavy rain allow F1 drivers to drive when other auto sports would stop.